Yes, sir.
Very half or little bit to your mom? Gusto niya.
Half.
Okay.
Half. Make it half.
Yes, sir. Guess what today, guys? Finally gonna have our first mukbang challenge. It's the lechon belly, guys. See that? Look at, hear it. Ooh, so crispy. First off, I wanna say thank you to Kuya Yo Yec for the lechon belly, and si Ateh Necy for the banana leaves. Let's enjoy our dinner. Nice, a crispy belly. Check it out. Here we are. It's good at Kuya Yo Yec. Very good. Crispy belly. Baby. Okay. Lechon belly. Kuya Yo Yec, it's really good. Kuya Yo Yec, crispy. Here we go. Crispy, crispy. Almost halfway done. This is Naomi's food. What are you eating, Naomi? I don't know. What are you gonna say to our subscribers? Nothing? Oh, she's shy today. There's mommy and Mercury. It's really good, guys. And there's my servings. There you go. Check it out, guys. Check it out. First mukbang challenge. Figure it out. Try without the sauce. Really good. Shoutouts to Papa Jerry. Lechon belly, crispy lechon belly is for you, Papa Jerry. guys, after another 30 minutes, this is what's the, we're almost done, but we're calling it a night already. It was good, really good. Good food, 10 out of 10. If there was 100%, why not? It's pretty good. Hope you enjoyed, you guys enjoyed our YouTube video, our first official mukbang challenge. What do you think, Naomi? Was it good? It was great! Wow! What are you gonna tell our subscribers again? Yes, yes, yes sir! We have 288 subscribers and counting. Again, this is our mukbang challenge and hopefully put in the like and comment description at the bottom. Let me know what other mukbang challenge you want us to do on the next vlog. Again, thank you very much to Kuya Yo Yec. Awesome belly, crispy, juicy. If you need information about him, check me out on my Facebook page, messenger me, and I'll give you details. Again, thank you to Ateh Necy, my mom's neighbor, for the banana leaves. And that's all we have for tonight. Stay blessed, stay safe. See you later, Saipan.